it is time for another trip to Germany. And step one of that is get the bus to the train station. Step two of the journey, get a train to Manchester Airport. Part 3 was Flight to Dusseldorf, which I have now completed, and I've somewhere got to find myself a Corolla somewhere. Found myself a Corolla. Now it's time for part 4 of the journey, train to Essen. Possibly. It's a day later and we're still lost on trains. I never actually explained it much, but there were all sorts of delays and cancellations, and it took us ages to get back from home from Essen, but now it's the next day and we're gonna look at lots of trains. Lots of cool old trains to look at. And supposedly today is supposed to be the coolest day of the days I'm going to be here, so I dread to think what it's going to be like tomorrow, because it's super warm and sunny. How is your train adventure so far?
Choo-choo!
Oh, we've got curly pasta. The recipe said bow tie.
Oh no!
Now
it's going to be shit.
Yep, probably.
Oh, yeah, you really want to get a shot of the cherries going out.
Yeah, it tastes like alcoholic oranges, funnily enough. Good morning, it is day three in Germany and it's super hot, so we are sensible hat wearing citizens and we're gonna go have a lovely picnic. So far we've had a long walk through Essen, which has been nice but rather warm and slightly intense. But now it's time for the reward. Lovely picnic in the park. So apparently in this massive lovely green park, no one is allowed to sit on the grass. So we couldn't have quite the nice picnic we wanted, and we're now sat on a curb, and it's a bit disappointing really.
It's not on key.
Does that bench look wonky to you guys? Good morning, it's day four of my German holiday and I really should get better at doing a few more of these clips. I start off well and then, you know, do less and less during the day. But, you know, it's still super hot, so we're gonna do what any sensible person is. We're gonna go inside and play video games.
It's like a reaction game. Or like, no, it has different games on it, but like... Pong machine's free.
Pong's free, shall we go? To sacrifice some points while I fix the camera. God damn it.
Registering.
Oh yeah, we're not getting scores either.
Yeah. I think that means I won.
Yeah. I guess that means Corolla wins 15-10.
Thank you.
both just basically button mashing.
Isn't that the point? I don't seem to have. I guess this works.
Ooh, sometimes.
Yeah, I think all I do is run, jump, yeah. I like these things and avoid them.
Sounds super exciting.
Bunnies, I think.
But then movie tying games are always pretty terrible.
Yeah.
Who are you?
I'm Yoshi on third.
Right.
Thank you. For my bronze trophy that some weird thing spat out of its mouth. Nintendo versus Sega. Totally Sega. Games was fun. How was your computer games experience?
Good, yes, although there was more console games.
I'm just counting that as an overall term for the whole thing.
I guess.
But yeah, that was fun. But now it's outside again and warm, and I'm also hungry. Can we go and get some food now? It's day 5 of my trip to Germany, and unfortunately it is now time for me to go home. Today we've been now, everything's kind of closed on some days, so we've just been kind of hanging out, making food and doing crafty things. Insert footage here. I've had a fantastic time. How do you have to? And I don't know how to end this now. I mean, I guess it probably isn't going to end actually. This is goodbye to you, but there'll be more footage of planes and things in a minute. So yes, I will see you again in person. In June. Is it June or July?
July.
It's July, yes. Lovely. And I'm home. It's always a bit of an odd feeling after a holiday where you're full of fond memories of your trip, but also kind of sad that it's over. But I had a lovely time, and thanks again to Carola for being your fantastic host. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you again next time.